All right, recording started. Oh yeah, same as waiting for us. Like, what are we doing? Oh, okay. So these side quests have to go to Kumarocho. What we got for this chapter? It looks like side quests here, side quests here, and side quests here. Three quests here. Let's get us warmed up. Come on. All right, we need to get our fight up and running here. Urgh. Morning news. Florida man decided to make a campfire in his backyard only for it to blow up in flames. Yes, indeed, ladies and gents, that grass is no more. He's living in a desert now in that backyard. Well, I don't think it was a campfire. It was more of a... Well, people were, like, burning their trash. It's actually a common thing here, but... The only thing you don't do, though, is burn it when it's windy. Because, you know, that was the issue. There were some winds today. And what happened? Well, the winds carried that fire. So, you know, that wind's probably a contributor to that. Oh, I'm really gonna pick one now. Might as well just rope in the next guy who walks by. Whoa, hey there. Can I help you? Are you busy at the moment, sir? I'd say that depends. Whoa, do you think voice acting for a video game might interest you? Video game, you say? Voice acting? Ah, yes. Other states watching Florida news. Gosh darn, Jimmy, looks like the Florida men are back at it again. Going oonga booga. Oh, man. Hey, what can we say? Us here in Florida, we always have to start. You know, we always have to give out the craziest of stories. We're supposed to record for a game today, but... One of our actors has a frog in his throat, and today's our last day in the studio. Have an employee do it instead, then they're problem solved. Wait, you can't leave? I can, and I am. Harsh, if I don't find a suitable replacement, though, it will be my head on the chopping block. God, the stress. Maybe I should just end it all right here and now. Hey, don't be like that, it's just a video game. Then be my voice actor, do it for me. Darn right, well, as we've seen that Florida is becoming a bit more sus. It's a battleground here in Florida, you know. It's like one of those demolition derbies. Like, you know what? You know what, it just a bunch of things happening, things getting smashed and smushed. Do you have to be so melodramatic? Wait. Now I'm really listening to you talk and that voice. It's smoother and whiskier on the rocks. You were born to be a voice actor, and this is the moment that will shape your destiny. I'm still not hearing anything that convinces me to help you. Please, your voice is killer. You're a little too close. Come on, do it. I don't know, first thing about voice acting, sorry, but I can't do it. Oh, you'd be fine. Just read the lines as they're written on the script, and I'll give you even the actor's payment. Can't you grab the next guy who walks by? What does it have to be me? Because it does. If I don't get your voice in a video game, the world will never know peace. I'm begging you, I insist I'm dying. Alright, sure. Alright, back up. Back up, buddy. I'm a Florida man now, you know, us Florida man. You know, us Florida men can get a little frisky here. Patrick joins the fight. How about we just push Florida a bit more away from American soil? Do we have to deal with California? If we push it away from American soil, do we still have to deal with California? Looking forward to getting in the booth with you. Likewise. Should ask this, but Kiryuchi, what kind of game are we recording for? Push Cowboy as well? You know what? My only suggestion, if you're gonna push Cowboy as well, push it a little further away. Like, kind of push it towards China. Oh, it's a high-octane game of adolescence, carnage, and drama. It explores the themes of humanity, friendship, betrayal, and the bonds these men form along the way. We call it Amigo... Thank you for that joke. Not a bad idea. Yeah, China... Let China have it. Just push California off and then let China have it. You know, we don't need California no more. Oh, it's an up-and-coming genre that's really taken off with female fans recently. Oh, I guess I would explain it. So, who am I playing? Our protagonist, of course, his name is Abi, and Raizaki-san here will be playing your childhood friend, Mitsuki. I butchered that, probably. Well, I never acted a day in my life. How do you expect me to play the protagonist? If I make I'll make sure you do it right, don't worry. Now, you two reached our high school at an all-boys institution called St. Dandy's Boys Academy. The curtains rise on the first scene with the two of you alone in the classroom at the end of the day. We don't have much time, so let's get rolling. Here's the script here, so you need for you is reading lines at the right time, you'll do great. Alright, gotta make sure I do it right. It's been a while since we had time to ourselves, that'd be just two of us. You smell awful. Wait, there's someone else here. Yeah, it's nice to be alone, huh? Yeah, you're right. I'm glad finally I have some time alone. Oh. I've been so totally alone without you. I already feel off about this game. What kind of game is this? How do you feel about... I don't know why. I feel off about this game. Why do I feel off about it? I feel like they haven't really told me what this game's really about. Is this a yaoi trap? Is this what this is? Is this what they call it? I seen you as a man. Been a great friend. Okay. Wait. Oh, crud. You're really annoying.
今すぐにでも殴り飛ばしたいくらい お前のことはムカつく野郎だと思ってるぜ。
Well, listen, it's my first day on the job. Cut me some slack. Wait, what? Did I read the script? I don't think I really did read the script. I don't think. Oh god. Oh, well, this is kind of awkward. I mean, is this going on the internet? Very sussy. Yeah, I don't think this is the type of game that I thought this was. Something's a little bit sus. Have a pissing contest.
How would you like to suck my balls?
can that just be an option? Oh god, let's do this one. God, we're already deep in the rabbit hole. It's certainly going places. I think I hold myself back. Are you really ready? Oh god, can we get a one of those alerts? Alert, like red alert. Oh god, I don't know if I like where this is going. Oh god. Oh god, I know this is gonna be the answer. Oh god. Do I really have to do this next part? Oh no. Oh no, what's this next part? Okay, now I think this definitely confirms we know what kind of game this is. This is not the type of game that would be on a Nintendo console. Just saying. This is more something that you would find on the back ends of Steam.
Boy.
I foresaw the feature. Yes, it's indeed quite interesting. He said this is an adolescent's drama, not some kind of sex game. Please, young ladies across the nation, and be crazy for BL games nowadays. BL stands for... Okay. Boys love, you know, like, boys love... Okay, it's yaoi. I get it, it's yaoi. This is really a genre of video games. Don't let it get to you, Kiryu-san. Once you let yourself get in the part, you already nailed those lines. He's right, I can barely... Yeah. No. Oh, I'm sure you do. I got a straight lace suit for that. Give you a ring when a sequel hits. Oh god, I'm not doing a sequel. Yeah, don't you dare. Chat, listen here. We are never gonna speak about this again. We are not saying a word about this. So, remember that one side story? Shut up, Chaotic! Shut up! I was not on the, receiving end. I did not say harder. Sorry about that. Here, let me help you up. Help me up? I think you mean feel me up. I didn't notice those hands went buster. Excuse me. Oh, please. Now you're eyeing me like a hungry lion. You've misunderstood. Believe me, there's nothing further from my mind than that. Sound like it? Quite chaotic. Doubt it. I just bet the thought of getting handsy with me got your blood flowing south of the border. This lady is out of her mind. This woman likes a tiger shirt. Actually, no sane woman would step out of the door looking like this. Actually, now I think about it, that's kind of what a Twitter user would look like. You sizing me up now, fella? Lack of action got you on the verge of a spurge. I should probably be going. Sorry for that bump again. Get back here, you old hag. What? You want a slice of this pie too? Why ain't... Into the apron look, Junior. Don't give me that. I saw you shoplifting. Huh? The only thing I see was hearts, Sonny. You got the wrong lady, I say. Anyway, it was just leaning me and this chunk... Clunk of hunk. We're heading out on... Dang, ain't that right, fella? No. Is that how it is, huh? You gotta keep grinning your fetish under wraps, man. Man, anyway, you gonna pay up? Hold on. All I did was bump her. Oh, Saki, I caught up to the old lady you found. I'm about to collect. I went and checked the tapes again. Turns out she ain't the one. What? So in this old shrew, she's innocent. Sorry, this is all because of me. Told you so. Think about what you're doing to my street. Creed, I should sue. Or at least get a few coupons off ya. You're right, that's practically slander. You should forgive them and... Wait, you really didn't do it? Yeah, that's slander! I don't know, I just chose one of them. Glad to see you're my side, fella. So, how about some compensation, a few coupons? You got a problem, boss? Kadawaka-san, this whole hag's trying to shake us down for coupons. Shake it down? You're the ones who started it. Look, lady. Manager here treated you real nice over the years. Why don't you run on home if you know what's good for you? Oh, so you think I'll back down after you tarnish my honor like that? Sorry, but I don't take orders from time boys out here looking like leprechauns. Better shut your damn mouth, you purple-haired harpy. Here comes the fight. A little beatdown's about to happen. What, you want to fight? Do you know who I am, Sonny? They don't call me the Obertarian for nothing. Who cares? I ain't afraid to cut you one way or the other. This will turn ugly. I'm not the first one to notice that, Kiryu. Oh, this man's got the knife, too. I'll see what happens when you beep the Yakuza. Eek! The hell are you doing? You should be ashamed of yourself getting so worked up over an old woman. Oh yeah? Either way, I doubt it would be much match for her. What was that? A woman like her? I can't explain why, but there's no way a too big thug like you could take her. Oh, you think? Well, I'm gonna wreck this windbag after you're dead. Hey, what's up, viewers? Welcome back to Hating Yourself and Eating a Glizzy. Oh, come on. You don't need to hate yourself, bud. How you doing, biggest boy? Glad you drop on by. I know it sounds dumb, but what's a glizzy? That's like a donut, right? Fine, I'll let the hook for now. But watch your back, buddy. 16 seconds and it's a raw... hot dog? Oh, it's a hot dog is what it is. Okay. Why would you eat raw? Wait, you can eat those raw, right? Can't believe I got dragged into this mess. I'm saved. Thank you, my guardian angel. Here's a little something for your trouble. Oh, I got granny candy. Oh, it's pre-cooked? Ah, gotcha. Thanks, you know, now I'm seeing you up close, you're a real stud. Excuse me? This reminds me of the time a stunning young man with an eye patch came to my rescue again. Hot flashbacks. Was she in Yakuza 0? I think she was in Yakuza 0, I think. That's nice, but I should be going then. Cool your jets, big boy. It's been 20 years since anyone set my heart ablaze like this. I ain't letting you get away. What? Please, you ready? Here comes Granny. Oh, crud. How do you have this kind of strength? Kiryu was...
Kiryu was abused that day.
Okay, no need to go all mumble mouth on me, son. It's been a while since I had my oats, too. That was really something, man. I'm sorry again for the misunderstanding today. No worries, fella. I got all the compensation I was looking for right here. Fought some battles of my time, but I never felt strength like this. Obertarian. We're like done. Hold on, we have something for that. Soundbite. Where is it? Oh wait, it's for five. Okay. Is that the one I put like bits on because Fiend Sonic would keep spamming it? Is that the one Fiend kept spamming during my Halo playthrough? I don't know. The side story knocked him out. yes. It's like that meme, Kiryu's like the girl in Thor. You can't defeat me, and then Thor's like, I know, but he can. It's just Granny. The sussy side story. No restaurants down this way. I should actually go up this way then, because there's a side quest right here. Oh, line of people for me? Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, this was during time when, I don't know, Fiend was, like, in some sort of troll mood. Because, I don't know, Fiend was having all kinds of moods or something. Felt like he did. And, I don't know, he was, like, spamming, He was spamming the alerts the one day. And I think that was probably the one. And I was like, oh my god, Fiend, okay, okay, this is annoying, stop. And I think I activated the 60 second limit and the, I think the 5-bit limit for that one. Oh, I gotta fight this guy up here when I get a chance. Yes, troll, well, you know what I mean? Begins to remember that Sea of Thieves troll. Yes, indeed. Good times. Hell yeah, where you blew up that keg. Not another Model 10. I'd give my Kenny for Model 12 if I want it. I need it. What's that guy yelling about? The Model 12? What the hell are we talking about? Is this like a new kind of chip? So I need to see this real quick. Hold on. Kind of porn we got, okay. Ah, yes, wonderful. All 10, all 12, oh no, new iPhone, oh, the humor. Imagine buying a new iPhone every year. Like, what kind of monsters actually do that? Like, you know, I've had this phone since 2019 now. And I haven't had to replace it yet. Whoa, 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 step away from the figures, they call dibs on the shelf. Dibs, you can't just claim part of a convenience store for yourself? Ah, this brute's gonna hit me. Wait, are you a collector too? You must be. Nobody comes down this aisle if they're not on the hunt for Space Samurai figures. You just jinxed yourself, sir? Oh, you think something's gonna happen to my phone now? I do know I'll never buy an iPhone now. Like, I'm more used to Android phones. I know you couldn't be a fan of the best anime ever made, Yellow Star Direction, the gorgeous art style. Hmm. Have you ever found the full set? No, there's no way. No chance. Not in a million years. Even the most dedicated collector like myself haven't finished the collection. I still need Model 12. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. You can call me Toriyama. I'm Kiryu. How about a deal, Kiryushi? You give me a Model 12 in return, I'll give you some of my dupes. Have all the rarest ones except Model 12, that is. I can even give you a super rare Model 7, please. So, Space Samurai Model 12. Now, I should be able to buy figures, they say. I have to go to another, store, I think. No? Oh, is this it? Lurk gonna be in the bushes for a bit. Alright there, Chaotic. Thank you for the lurk. You enjoy that lurk, sir? Enjoy your time in the bushes. Make sure they don't catch fire. Oh, I got 12.
Boy.
Yep. I'm sure I'll be back again to give him another model. Here, let me try some real quick. Hold on. Oh, nope, nothing came up. All right. I guess I should work my way this way then now to my next side quest. Doop. Fight this guy. Hey, you wouldn't happen to be the ones everyone's talking about, would you? That one's that's supposedly beating everyone half deaf around here. If you're the real deal, why don't you try me on for size? I, Nagafuchi, the Shangaka, and several cuts above the rest, and ready to kick some ass. Sure. Now let's see what happens. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Kick this guy a bit. Oh, we're stuck behind here now, huh? Oh, can I not pick up those? Alright. Give him a nice little kick. Hey, I never thought I'd be one getting cut down in size. Man, what a crazy ass world. This, my good man, is comrade, your triumph over Nagafuchi. No, don't hesitate, just take it. Long dagger. Try and max out this stuff. Think I'll work on some of that. Maybe I'll make a stop by the karaoke place before we actually do the actual game. Thank you.
시간 끝이었다.
빰빰빰빰빰빰빰빰. Just ignore them, we don't need them. We need to get our song on before we do the main event. Alone. I think we did this yesterday. Let's do ring. Oh, hey, that's a high score. I mean, not a top three, but play one more. Oh, guys, screwed all that up. I'm turning up quite a bit, actually. I think we got our two songs in. I did not do good on that. That 80 actually hurts. Hurts my soul. And I think my best way is just go straight this way and then go up. There's a lot of people on the street or on this bridge.
さあ、行くか。どうした?昨日の夜、今までのこと整理してたら嫌な予感がしてきてね。嫌な予感?
ええ。 私が人言派の生き残りじゃないかと思って。どういうことだ?ママの言っていたことから推測して、私の両親が二十数年前、東条会に殺されたとするなら、両親は東条会に敵対していた人言派の人間って考えるのが自然じゃない?お前も人言派の生き残り? そう考えてもおかしくないでしょ。村井に会いに行くのはやめるか。自分の過去から逃げたくない。行きましょう。
All right, let's move. Moving out. The chief said we'll find Murray somewhere called Kema. I need to hear what he has to say. You sure about this though? Don't worry about me. Whatever he can say, I can handle it. But first, we need to hit the streets to see if we can even find the place. Oh, is it not going to be a known building? Alright. We're building searching, ladies and gents. Wait, hold on. It's blocking that way. That don't mean much. Oh, down there. Ah, you know what? We'll fight you all. Bump, bump, bump. Oh, we have to fight them first. Oh, one of them has a taser. Getting a little tasey now, aren't we? Seriously, do you know an old place called Kaima? Kaima, sorry pal, but I ain't been here too long. Think I'm playing, move along. Excuse me, heard of a place called Kaima? Kaima? Heard her name, but I couldn't tell you where it is. I see. Reason I know, though, is because I knew a guy who's in out of there back in the day. Then you do know it. How about 3 big bills for the tip? I do enjoy a smooth negotiation. Well, deal's a deal. The guy who can get you in is a gambling man who goes by Gengoku. There's a rundown bar west of Shofukucho called Minnow. He used to hang out there. And that's all I know. Pleasure doing business with ya. Oh, I have to go to karaoke again? Imagine though, Sayama can sing in the karaoke. Imagine that. Ha!
Shibaraku netero.
Actually, no, I don't think it's in here. No, it's down this way. I knew this would be used for something. This poster looks pretty old. But look, there's a phone number on it. I'll just jot this down. It's probably a cell phone. Give it a call, maybe? Where is that fo- where is it?
Oh.
They actually picked up.
Boy.
Hello? I have reason to believe you can tell me about a place called Kaima. There is this popular hostess down at the Red Sirloin, goes by Yukana-chan, and she's known for being pleasantly plump. Her sizes, please. What the hell was that to do anything? We're gonna cheat. Hold on. I'm gonna cheat. One one L. Oh wait. But it's four numbers. Oh, in that order. Oh, okay. One, one. Maybe that's right. That's right. Make yourselves comfortable at Minnow for a spell. Wait, what? Minnow. Damn, he hung up.
Nanny.
Doors unlocked, how strange. What smells so damn foul? I didn't see my place that gotten used much lately. Huh. Are we gonna find a body in there? Minnow. Minnow, I'm looking for a bar, okay. Man, I feel like I've seen a bar around here. I know there's a bar here. No? Ah, crud. I feel like there's a bar around here. I don't know why they wouldn't mark them on this map, but... Dude, that is not what I'm thinking. Ah, I couldn't get around him. Trying to look for an old bar called Minnow. Let's see, anything that looks like a bar. Actually, wait a minute, hold on. Is it gonna be further down? Hold on, come back. What's this way? Wait, is this the bar? Oh, wait, no, this is the bar, but... So I need to take a look here. Like, I missed something deeply here. Okay, what about this room? Oh, may I do with one of those numbers? Hold on. Wait, what the fuck does that mean? Oh! 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 Okay, hold on. Okay, Kiryu, can you just... I'm gonna say 5... A... Five, eight, two? Just look like a 2. Maybe. I have no goddamn clue. Five, eight, two, four. We're gonna try that. 5, 8, 2, 4. 5, 8, 2, 4. Get out of the goddamn way, Sama. 5, 8, 2, 4. 5, 8, 2, 4. 5, 8, 2, 4. 5, 8, 2, 4. 5, 8, 2, 4. There we go. Shareholder's ticket. Hello? Well done. Wasn't that simple. Now, go order a Christmas present at Komain. What the? He hung up? Oh, am I playing Simon Says? Is what we're doing? By the way, I thought this was a house, to be honest with you. I'll be quite honest with that. I actually thought this was like some sort of house. I didn't think this was actually the bar. I was told to order a Christmas present. That. Take a seat, sir. Something hard in this. What the? Ryuma piece. Come see us again. Was that, like, just in my food, or...? Well, I found this in the food. A shogi piece. What do you think it means, though? Hey, buddy, what a coincidence. Did you get to meet Genkaku?
Yeah.
No, but the latest hoop I jumped through ended up giving me this shogi piece. That's a... Oh, hey, that piece. That's not a Ryuma piece, is it? Excuse me? Look, why don't you just give me that piece, bud? Not like that means anything to you, am I right? So you're not sure what all this was meaning, quite frankly? Then come on, hand it over the piece. Aww. We're not just gonna hand it over while we're in the middle of a wild goose chase. Wanna explain why it's so important? What a yappy beep! If you won't hand it over, it's only gonna bring a pain. Alright, this man... Oh my god, this music is sick! Huff, Huff, damn you. So, care to tell us what's so important about this piece? It's your turn to be the yappy beep. That piece was crafted by a master considered a treasure among us shogi players. It's basically a golden ticket to even the most underground shogi parlors. Any shogi player worth his salt would kill to have one. So I guess I'm letting you off the hook today. I won't show no more mercy next time. Hello? Impressive work. That piece is quite coveted, so I'd be careful how were you. Come on, how long do we have to play this stupid game? Oh, don't be that way. This is fun, for me anyway. No hard feelings, I hope. I just want to know where Kaima is. Sure, that piece is Santa Claus and his red-nosed reindeer will guide the way. What? Santa Claus? This is getting even more ridiculous. That's all I hope I'll give you. May your moves bring it closer to victory than ruin. Alright, we have to look for old St. Nicholas. Preparing for next year. How's her health? Let's actually eat real quick. And old Saint Nick's still doing work, okay? Excuse me, are you Santa Claus by any chance? Okay, well, not literally Santa Claus, okay. Huh? You think it's wise to sell that kind of nonsense to strangers? I take your nod. Sorry to bother you. You fuck with me. You want Santa so bad? Here's a goddamn present. Man, you know, I only asked a question. Is there any more XP?
Boy.
I feel like a good old street brawl, eh? Always like good old street brawl. Nope, not him. Definitely not him. Man, I almost got my health maxed out. Almost there. That's probably Santa Claus right there, maybe. Or not, I don't know. Let's talk to him. Who referred ya? Gengaku. Don't know how you got it, but ain't my circus, ain't my monkey. Follow me. Yes, the reindeer. We run things from here today. Oh, I guess you could tell this is an underground parlor.
Koko wa Abeku ga kuru toko ya nai wa.
Oh, I think that's him.
あなたが村井さんね。これは昭和
だが、これが敗因で矢蓋は負けた。四三に銀を打って王を固めるのが定石なことは、プロなら誰でもわかるのに、矢蓋はなぜか勝負に出た。皆は凡ミスや言うが、わしにはそうは思えんかった。聞きたいことがあるんです。 若い女子に答えられるようなことは何一つあらへん。父兄の別所からあなたのことを聞いてきたんです。安心してください。私は別所の部下です。人言派のことをお聞きしたいんです。二十数年前のカムロ町での事件覚えていますよね。
私もその時に生き残った一人かもしれないんです。あの時、現場にまだ物心がつかない子供はいませんでしたか。一人おった。詳しく聞かせてください。Yes, details. Good sir. 教えてください。
矢蓋は名人戦に負けた後、公式戦から遠ざかって酒を浴びるほど飲んで体を壊して死んでしもた。絶対に名人になるんやと思っとったが、多分己の実力じゃ無理や言うことを悟ったんや。それが自分の運命やとな。せやから最後に自分らしい手を指して死を選んだ。
人の人生っちゅうのは残酷や。あんたは今まで過去を知らんでも生きてくれたんや。余計なことをして、いらぬ運命を背負うことはない。どんな過去でも受け止める覚悟はできています。だからあなたに会いに来たんです。お願いします。教えてください。
話を聞くまで帰りません。お願いします。あれはクリスマスの夜やった。あ、クリスマス。クリスマス。お祭り気分のわしらの隙をつくように堂島組が襲ってきて、アジトにいた構成員は次々と葬られた。
けど、あなたを含めた3人が運よく生き残った。ああ。あなたは河原さんと別所さんの助けで関西に逃れたのね。
せやけど、本国から送られてきた構成員に居場所を突き止められてしもた。だがわしはこうして生き延びることができた。どうして？
仲間を撃ったんや。生き残った他の二人を撃ったの？ちゃう。キム・デジンとジヨンミンやない。キム・デジンとジヨンミン。当時二人は16歳やったが、なぜか難を逃れた。その後の行方はわからん。それじゃあ、あなたが撃った仲間っていうのは誰なの？
実は、あと二人おったんや、生き残りが。それは、ボスの女房と、その子供や。子供？
Uh-oh. Are we flashing back now?
Bana!
He's gonna get taken out. Oh, no, that's him. Wow.
急所が外れて、わしは生き残ってしもた。それからモライという名前をもらって、こうして生き延びとるんや。じゃあ、佐山の父親は、神言派のボス。
その後、ボスの奥さんと子供はどこへ？
河原さんがこっちへ逃がしたんや。
河原？
自分が助かりたいために、その親子を本国の組織に売ったのね。
その後その二人がどうなったかは知らんがな。
母親は死んで、子供だけが助かったのよ。
ほんま、あんたがあん時の子供なんか。
その子の父親を殺したのは誰なの？
The,
知らんが顔はよう覚えとる。
I don't think you need to worry about him, he's already dead.
それは、
Kazuma
のおやっさんだ。
Kazuma。
育ててくれたあの風間慎太郎だ。
本当に？
ああ俺もその場にいた。
Wait, what?
わかんないよ。
Okay then.
そうだ。
ビルの爆破も誘拐もてめえらの仕業だな。
そうだとも。あんたには礼を言う。その裏切り者の居場所を突き止めてくれたんだからな。
この男に手出しする前に郷田会長の居場所を吐かせてやる。
無駄や。そいつらは本国の先鋭部隊や。絶対に口を割るようなことはせん。
さあ、郷田会長の居場所を教えてもらおうか。
その前に、あの世に送ってやる。
All right, fighty time.
会長の居場所を言え。
Uh-oh. Aw, oh, crud, this guy's dead now. Aw, oh, that guy cyanide himself.
などと思ったが間違いやったんや。運命に逆らったらあかんのや。あの時死んでしまえばよかったんや。あの世でおふくろさんに娘さんは立派になったと報告しとくわ。せになるんやで。
Damn.Osaka Castle.
話聞いてくれるか。あのクリスマスの夜、俺は堂島組の事務所に行った。
Are we looking 20 years back now?
Kazama no Yasu は毎年クリスマスになると、俺たちの個人ひまわりへ顔を出してくれていた。だがあの日、おやさんは来なかった。俺はおやさんに何かあったのかと思い、一人カムロ町へと。
お久しぶりです。
何しに来た？
お話があるんです。
今日はダメだ。帰れ。いつもは優しい親さんだったが、その時は違う。 さんが危ないと思い、体を張って助けようと思った。
仲間を呼んで裏口から逃げるんだ。このままだと全滅するのは時間の問題だ。俺を信用しろ。カズマ、
やはり罠だったんだな。
待て、そいつは東城会の人間じゃない。
Well, That's quite an anime twist right there. Oh, wait, that's light. Never mind. I thought that was literally like a key. Did he just get stabbed? Oh shit! How's he getting the hell out of this one? I know he can't die. This is like, he still has like what? What, 4 more games to play in? 4 to 6 more games? Blood's not stopping. Was there a poison knife? I gotta get the away before I black out. You know, there's a disadvantage in knowing that there's multiple more games. That, like, you try to wonder, ah, crud, is this where he dies and whatnot? But you know he's gonna live. This is probably the worst way I'm going for this, but... watch this be the worst way to go. Oh wait, I can use Salmon Royale if I need to. Alright, get around this way. Oh crap, there's gonna be a guy right there now, isn't there? Come on now, Kiryu, don't bleed out now.
ゴリュウ会は蒼天堀のあたりで派手にやったせやな。あれは韓国の連中が勝手に跳ねただけ。ほう、今まで散々奴ら作って大騒ぎしとったやないか。まあ、ほとんどがからさばきで終わっとるがな。喧嘩売っとんのか。挑発に乗るな。
お前も少しは大人になったの。せやけど、オミレン号の跡目はもうわしのもんや。うり。こいつつこて、キリュウ。お前らしい作戦だな、戦後。キリュウっちゅうやつ、半端なことやたぶらんらしいからの。
They
got the kid. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Oh no.
まだ無理したらあかんよ。
さっきそこに座っていたのは河原さんだよな。
ああ、カオルのことでちょっとな。
彼女のことで。
まあ、そんなことよりこれ。
これは。
ねえ、ノート。あんたのジャケットに入っとったで。
いつの間に。あの時。まさか。
止めても無駄や思うけど、その傷や。無理したら命取りになるで。
彼女は来なかったか。
カオルのことやったら、カーラさんに任しとき。ええか、くれぐれも無理せんとな。
Game's getting absolutely crazy. You, Kiryu? Who are you? And how'd you get this number? Those ain't the questions that matter. If you want Haruka back, then listen up. Where is she if you hurt her? No more questions. If you want her back, get down the Yukibori Golf Center and come alone.
Boy.
Hey, who the hell was this? Yokobori Golf Center, fine. I should probably eat at a restaurant real quick to recover some health. Or not recover, recover health and also get more XP. I love the descriptions they have Haruka, they're gonna pay.
しばらく寝てろ。
お。He's on the way there. Might as well fight him.
いらっしゃいませ。
気に入ったぜ。さ、行くか。
ありがとうございました。
Limit break. Oh, we could get a limit break on that? Hang on, let's try to get some other stuff real quick. try to get some of this other stuff now. You know what? Maybe I'll take a break from this game. Like, maybe I won't play it tomorrow, but then we'll use, like, I don't know, maybe Thursday or Friday to beat this game. Because you know what? I think the next time we play stream this game, I think we're going to be, like, beating it. Got him. I need more green XP. These guys are in my way. Boom. By the time you showed up, I thought you actually cared about that little brat. Good. Where's Haruka? Did you leave Senku's note? Hey, you spewing nonsense. Ain't no matter. You won't be leaving this place alive. Alright, just gotta kick his bum, that's all. Roadhouse time! Pick up the damn... Oh no, I can't pick up the couch, crud. I want to pick up the couch. Where's Haruka? Where's Sengoku? All I was told was to kill you. I don't know nothing past that. Then who hired you? Well, say it before I make sure you can't. Okay, I get all my contracts online. Safer that way, man. Got no names. Damn. Always online. Kurohawa. Kiryu-han, I got some news for you. Just wish it was good news. You gotta get down River Path, Liquidy Split. Meet me there, would you? God, thanks for Wakawa. Oh, is that the information dude? Oh, oh, he's gonna help me find Haruka. I think, maybe. Maybe not, I don't know. I'm slowly getting more, stuff. More upgrades. Slowly and steadily. Ah, Kiryu-han, glad you're here, bud. Yeah, what's this about bad news, if this is about Haruka? Yeah, that, afraid I can't tell you. What? See, I got word that you took out the heavy at the Gulf Center. I call him out all the way from Hiroshima on the job. You're tough nut the crack, pal. Didn't figure you'd be being that tough, though. Wait, don't tell me. I got a distant feeling I shouldn't let you out of my sight. You gotta look at the man who's worth a whole mountain of cash, Kiryu-han. Figured it was only a matter of time until I could find a way to collect on it. Well, today's the day, boss. No hard feelings, I hope. That was rude doing. How much have you known this whole time? For me and my big mouth, let's cut the chit-chat, shall we? Sorry, Kiryu-han. Been good to me, bud, but I got money on the mind, you know? Well, let's get you strung up and put on the split. My boys here won't go down that oozy as if that clown from Hiroshima... Oh, wow, you're hiring people to do your dirty work. Okay. Let's push you down. I don't think I need super heat mode yet.
Boy.
Where's Haruka and keep it short? If I don't like her answer, River's right there. It was Saki. He hired me. So if I suck your ass, you give me 10 mil. I've always been a sucker for cash. And sides, to do business in town, you gotta stay on Senko's good side. Where is he? He's hiding out on the... acupuncture clinic. Alright, that's where we go then. Bump, 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 bump. Parry mastery. Real quick. Should probably save up for these, huh? Just eat a bunch of food. had that guy held in a good hold there for a moment. Oh, I can even drop it in the box myself, huh? We should probably go to a pawn shop and then get ready to drop some of them plates. Actually, I think it's down here if I'm correct, somewhere down here. Pawn. Okay, yeah, we just have to go that way. Which is not a problem whatsoever. Oh yeah, what did I think got? I think I got some important stuff too, didn't I? Oh. Oh, why did I know about this book? So I have more of them? Huh. All right, I gotta get that. I gotta get those sold. I'm gonna go and get those sold. Get those plates off me. Oh, you're weak, okay. Actually, not. Remove from that. All right, we got our money. All right, how we doing on stats? Oh God. Oh yeah, I was working on. Oh yeah, I have to start working on getting this. We could boost. Let's go and boost our digestion while we're at it. I like becoming hungry faster and having to eat, being able to eat more. That means more XP. All right. I think we're good. Hey, never seen your face in here before. What can I do for you? I found out there's an acupuncture clinic here, so I figured I should get myself checked up. Aha, we most certainly will. Let me explain how this works. Acupuncture is a special kind of treatment where we poke you with little needles to simulate pressure points on your body. Oh. Not gluten free. Most patients figure it out so they actually have a session. Here, first session's on me. Are you sure? Of course I'm sure. Plus, if you end up being a regular, I'll more than recoup the cost. Not a bad deal for you. All right, I'm ready. All right, just come on back in the back room. I feel like it's going to be bad. Really, you just got to take your shirt off and lie face down on the bed. And this is a trap. All done. What the? So, what do you think? That was amazing. I feel lighter as a feather. Your Neo's definitely had an effect. I'm getting images of battle from within me. Huh. I like this. I'll back this place from now on. Hmm. Happy to say that, but it won't have much effect if you come too often, you know? Hmm? What do you mean? I said, my Neo's activate your muscle and memory and supplement the experience into your body. And so, in other words, you've got no experience to supplement, then it's no good. Even if you can get treatment, it ain't gonna have an effect. I see. That's why you gotta come back when you stack up a bunch of experiences. When the time comes, I'll treat you right. Alright, I understand. I'm counting on you. On you when that time comes. Well, that was cool, I guess.
Boy.
Asaki. Alright, how did... Hey, you're not getting past me. Well, I guess you just did, but, you know. But, you know, that's not how it works. Is that how it works? I don't know. Hold it. Aw, shit. I'm gonna do this real quick. Just keep punching. Got him. You're out of places to run, so talk. Where's Sengoku? Where's Haruka? If I tell you, I may as well be singing my own death warrant. How's the story progress? Alright, you're back at me. I actually missed. You missed. There's been quite a bit going on. It turns out, Sayama was the child in the beginning of the game who survived the Jingwan Mafia massacre thing. And, Haruka's captured. We're working on that right now. And we just beat up this guy. That's my, basic way of explaining things. Then would you prefer to get a running start? Let me sign it for you right now. How are you doing right now, Chaotic? You wouldn't. Hold on a sec. Beat up a woman, Nani. This guy was sent out a hit on me.
Roadhouse.
Yes. Hello. What? Then what was I even? But isn't that? Yes, sir. I get it. Sugahan, I should bring you to him. If I go, I'm dead for sure. Go by your damn self. Where? Osaka Castle. You'll see when you get there. Osaka Castle. Hey, I know it's a little late to ask, but I'm on borrowed time here. You wouldn't want to protect me, would you?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Try praying to Blaken over there. Played a little Metro last night and ate some salmon? Nice. I need to, God. I need to replay, 2023. And then play Last Light and then buy Exodus. Those are good games. Boost our quick step while we're at it. Sale for all three games in a bundle. True, but I already own the first two games, so, you know, it's like... Oh, then there's sale for Exodus and DLC. I think I'll worry about buying Exodus for when I'm ready to play it. So once we get in taxi, we're done here in Centauri. Okay, is there any last things here in Centauri? No. Okay, let's do it. Nani? Beat Metro 23 and PS4 and you got Last Life for free on Epic Games, but you didn't want to start fresh, so you just got on sale for Xbox, continued your progress. Yeah, I played them all. I played, both of them on 360, and then I played the 2033 Redux, and I think I planned to do Last Light Redux at some point, but I didn't do it, so that's why I said I think I might replay 2033 Redux again, and then go to Last Light. If I'm correct, that's also based on a popular book series as well, if I'm not mistaken. This game is hurting your eyes, might have to upgrade your TV or something. Well, I am playing this on a PS4. You're not seeing this in like full... we're not seeing this in 4K or anything. Oh no, you mean Netra? Oh, I gotcha! Never mind. I think if I were to play on my Series X, though, I don't think it would look too bad. I think the game would actually look pretty good on Series X. Isn't it like Xbox One X enhanced or something? So like 4K? Believe so? Oh yeah, and plus since my capture card allows me to use the 4K on my Xbox now, so you know, I could actually play it like that. I think I missed a opportunity for a heat action. Oh god. This place is a death trap. You know, something I noticed about 4K, 4K is actually a little bit darker. It's just something I noticed when I was, like, playing Halo today on my, Xbox. It's actually a little bit more darker than you think. Ugh. Redux 60 frames per second, I believe it's why it hands like the back of the disc, it says. Ah, gotcha. Hi there. You know what? We need to use something appropriate for this. Well, screw you then, So what's this way? Ah, good. What is that, Toughness Z? Yep. Need to look around every nook and cranny here. Okay, I guess I'll get this big, big stick then. Yeah, this big Dark Souls size stick. The polearm weapon, yes, the polearm. This is actually a cool little section, actually. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is cool. I like this. Profanity. Oh, yeah, that's right. This is a family show. That's right. My apologies, Excuse me, I was having fun using the minigun, sir. You need to sit down, because you're rude. There we go. He's dead. That's the guy I shot dead with the main gun. He just like ran. Oh, hold on. There's stuff here. Nerd Toughness Z. Excuse sir, I don't like how you mentioned the F word, sir. I have family that watches stream, kiddo. I apologize, your family, sir.
How would you like to suck my balls?
Oh god. Most dangerous thing, give chat sound alerts. Something on that end? No? Something up there? Hold up. Alright. What's this in the corner here? Ooh. We need weapons for this. This is an issue. Yeah, guts. Come on, who's first? I have a gun, don't I? Yeah, I do. Hold on. He's a shut up. All right, I get this guy. Oh, this guy's just done now? Wonder what triangle does while holding a gun? Oh, did it pop up while I was doing it? I'm sure it does. Some sort of thing. I'm sure there's some sort of heat move. Well, I don't know what it is. There's probably something.
Sasuga ya na. Yo, koko made tadoritsuita wa. Sengoku. Ma ma de.
Haruka. Haruka o hanase.
Sonai na dekai koi dasareta ra, washi no petto ga me samashite shimau ya nai ka.
Oh, shh. Well, that's... Perfect for the year. Oh yeah, isn't it Year of the Tiger too? Yeah, it is. Aw, oh, damn. Oh. Uh-oh. Quick action time? Oh, right in the balls, too. Let's go and I don't want to risk, so. Oh, good. Okay. Oh my god, I'm getting torn up. Broken spear, all right? I know, I barely held it. Need to dodge. Off. Oh, we're feeling the heat now, buddy. There's a dodge game function in the game for a reason, confused. Well, listen, I get too caught up in the roadhouse kicking of the game. I get a little too much caught up in it. Don't blame me. Uh-oh. Well, I'm gonna have to kick his ass now, don't I? Man, you gotta think, this man survived a tiger. Little girl screaming the man's voice, I know, right? Wow, do that right in front of kid, why don't you? Well. So people can fly? Oh god.
You are しら総力を挙げてカムロ町に攻め込む。
Yeah, people can fly chaotic.
またこんな思いをさせてしまった。
どうしたの？
大したことはない。
Is his knife wound from earlier still getting him?
傷口が少し開いたみたいね。
傷口。
大丈夫よ。すぐに良くなるわ。
よかった。
ママからメモのこと聞いたの。
そうか。
無事でよかったわ。またカッコつけちゃってこのアホ。
Uh-oh, who's that in the corner? Oh, what? He following around?I don't know, something seems off. I don't know, something seems off about Kawashi. I don't know, but something is off about him. I feel like there's some sort of story that, you know, still hasn't eluded with him yet. I think this is the end of chapter 12.
Hi, これでよし。
ありがとう。
I think there's 16 chapters. I'm thinking about taking a break from this game tomorrow, and that because I think tomorrow I'll play a little bit Halo and then study for a test I have Thursday. Then Thursday after my test and whatnot, I'll spend that night.Finishing up the game.
だから、キリュウさんを信じてあげて。
生きている。
Also, we're still gonna have to play the Majima story at some point, which I believe is just 3 chapters, if I'm correct.
タミオさんの姿が見当たらないのか。
この辺りを探してくるわ。
誰がいなくなったの？
あの女の人の今のお母さんだ。
15 chapters? Oh, it's 15? I thought it was 16. Oh, well, either way, I think we'll cut this game here. Is this your first time in Kansai, Haruka?Yeah, I didn't get to go on too many trips or anything. Right, well, what do you say we go exploring for a bit? Can we? Yay, let's go, Uncle Kaz. Alright, not now, though. Oh. Oh, you could be wrong. I think it's 16, probably.All right. Well, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is enough for me tonight. I did plan to play this tomorrow, but, you know, I can just switch that out for a little bit of Halo, because you know what? I could use a little bit of time to study for a math quiz, but Thursday, we'll continue this game, and then we'll try to finish her up Thursday. Man, this game's a ride. I have to say. A little bit seems kind of sus. Look, it's like the first test in like a bit. So, you know, I'm going to try to do good on it. But, yeah, this game's set quite a ride. I've been enjoying this game. Can't wait to play a third one, but we won't play it right away. I will study. I'll be studying the beep out of that test. All right, well, good night, everyone. Thank you for coming, and have a good rest of your day. Hope you all enjoyed some Yakuza 2. We'll see you all tomorrow, and thank you for coming to the Coast Theater. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.